In 1952, 10 people put $5 in a fund to help meet the growing staff and faculty needs of what would become Idaho State University. It was the humble beginnings of ISU Credit Union. At the time, the school's enrollment was under 3,500. Today, it's over 18,000. Growth has been steady for both the university and its credit union. Today, we serve members from all walks of life, but we've never lost sight of the history of success we proudly share.